What's up, gamers? So this very cool YouTuber known as Nate Zone sent me this Raspberry Pi 5 B Plus. So it's actually the newest prototype model of the Raspberry Pi. So as you can see, they switched back to HDMI and a micro USB because that's obviously just better. But this new model has 64 gigabytes of RAM, but they switched away from using ARM CPUs because they were just too efficient and it needed more power. So in this model, they actually have an Intel i9-5600K, or 5900K, so it's actually the newest prototype Intel processor, and they made it a lot more compact, so it can actually fit in a small package like this, and it has the new RTX 5090 Ti, that's actually the new prototype Nvidia graphics card. They made it, like, a lot smaller also, so as you can see, the processor is right here, and this is this right here is the graphics card. So those are both brand new, and they're a lot faster. This is actually really comparable to my main gaming PC. Actually, it's a lot better than my gaming PC, so I'm probably gonna switch to this as my main computer. But so this is, as you can see right here, this is the Raspberry Pi. This is just the Raspberry Pi desktop, and it actually plays BeamNG really well. Like, if I just go to, or I mean, cause this is BeamNG running on the Raspberry Pi. Let me just turn on the controllers. Connected to the Raspberry Pi real quick, but yeah, so as you can see, this runs very well. It's actually getting really good FPS. It runs BeamNG pretty good, but yeah, so it's pretty impressive how, like, because my main computer can't even run BeamNG that well, so that's actually pretty good. But yeah, so I'm really impressed with this so far. This is actually by far the best Raspberry Pi I've ever had. So yeah, it's pretty impressive. But yeah, so I'm really glad to switch back to HDMI because I don't know, the old micro HDMI or whatever that was, it just didn't work very well. And it, like, you could fit two of them, and, like, obviously one is a lot better than two. So that wouldn't be very good. But yeah, so I'm actually really surprised. This is, like, literally better than my main gaming PC right here. Like, just in something this small, it performs better than that. So that's pretty impressive. And yeah, so here's the old Raspberry Pi 4 for comparison. And it's just not, this isn't a 3D printed case, but so it's not quite, it's nowhere near as good as this one. This one's, like, a lot worse. Cause this one only has, like, the old ARM CPU, and this one has the i9-15900K. So I'm pretty sure it's 128 cores with 64 gigabytes of RAM, obviously, so. That's pretty good. Whereas this one only has, I'm pretty sure the Pi 4, it just has, like, a basic Intel Celeron, and it only has, like, 200 megabytes of RAM, so it's not, but yeah, this one's a lot better, so that's good. So yeah, that's pretty good how that is. So I might use it on this 3D printer over here, because right now I'm running a Raspberry Pi 4. On this 3D printer, but, like, the Pi 4 is just not really enough to run Octoprint. Because this 3D printer, I used to have, I was running it on this i5 on Octoprint with this printer, but this hasn't really been enough, so I think an i9-15900K, because the 15th generation is a lot better. But it would be a lot good for running Octoprint, so I can, like, remotely print things. You really need some good performance for that. So, yeah, that's pretty good. So, Nate Zone, I'm gonna link his YouTube channel in the description because he sent this to me for free, which is, that's pretty good. So, like, because I never really thought I would get a free computer that was, like, better than my main gaming PC. It's just, like, really impressive how this is. Yeah, he's about to pass me in subscribers, so you guys should probably go down in the description, I mean, or the, like, below the video and subscribe, because then, like, I might be able to pass him in subscribers. But yeah, so if you can see, if I do a performance test here, like, this is how quickly it can open File Manager. And that was, like, look, if I go to, like, my regular computer, if I open File Manager, see, as you can see, it takes way longer. That took, like, 10 minutes to open. But yeah, with the Raspberry Pi, this is, and look how, watch, like, how fast I can open Google with this. Alright, yeah, my computer opens Google, like, a lot, sort of, like, because watch this, so. If I, here, this is my computer, opening Google. See, that was, or wait, hold on. See, See, it just finally opened. That took forever. Whereas this did it, like, instantly. And this also actually plays Minecraft a lot better than my main PC. Like, if I go to, like, games here and then play Minecraft, or I don't know what said Minecraft. I think it's just the beta version of Minecraft, because it's the prototype version of Minecraft, the pre-release. So this is called Minetest for testing, but this version is actually harder to run than a normal Minecraft. Alright, so this is Minecraft on the Raspberry Pi. So, alright, so this is Minecraft on the Raspberry Pi. So if I create a world, like, just watch how fast this is. Create world. Alright, so as you can see, you're getting very good FPS. That was actually, like, really, that happened in, like, less than, like, half a second, probably. And as you can see, it runs really well, 400 FPS, 3, but, you know, that's pretty good. Oh, yeah. Anyways, but yeah, so that's Minecraft there. So, you know, that's, like, really good on the Raspberry Pi. It runs Minecraft. That's, like, because it has, like, a 5090 Ti, so I would expect it to run pretty good. But, so then if I run it on my main computer, okay, so this is Minecraft on my main computer. As you can see, I'm only getting 18 FPS, 14, and it just looks really odd. I'm not really sure, like, why it's so, I don't know, it's kind of weird, but, yeah, so obviously Minecraft on the Raspberry Pi is, like, a lot better, because this is, like, I'm only getting 60, but, yes, as you can see, it's going down to 38. Yeah, but on the Raspberry Pi, it was getting, like, almost 500. So, yeah, it's a lot worse on my PC, but, yeah, so that's pretty good. So the Raspberry Pi is, like, obviously, like, it's way better. Yeah, so this video was sponsored by Nate Zone. You should go subscribe to his channel in the description and subscribe to his videos, and you should like and turn on the notification bell on both of our channels, actually. Always remember how to type. Goodbye.